Threshold. Still got to put trim on the side here. And this is old weather stripping up here. But I kind of like that being pecan, you know?
Yeah.
It's hard. This is the front room, the foyer. This is Adrian's table. And we actually got a hat hook.
Does anybody want Gatorade or?
Yeah, Matthew drinks some Gatorade.
Sure. Yeah, yeah, Gatorade. That's.
Bebe, you need to go outside. Go outside.
Come on, baby.
Just cause she's wet. When she's dry, we'll let her in. Let's see, I got regular glasses on.
There are some glasses.
The thing we like about this house, Matthew, is that you can see through each room into another one. You got this open window.
Yeah.
You can see Adrian there. You can see in there. Ultimately, we're going to put the bedroom in that back part.
Oh, yeah.
It's all you can see from one room into the next, and we love that. Because then you can, like, be anywhere in the house and talk to anybody. It's not like you're closed off. And we painted this baby blue. And the yellow in the front we painted. And
Crystal light Gatorade or water?
Hey Matthew, is Crystal light Gatorade or water?
She'll drink either one. Water, I guess water. Or split up a Gatorade with us and Crystal and I share one.
That'd be good. Cuban style and French press. Some people call it the Freedom Press. Actually the Freedom Press and the commie steamer. We don't really have anything interesting in the fridge. This is pretty good.
So this room's just kind of under construction. It's going to be the bedroom then?
It is just being the bedroom because we want the two front rooms to be for socializing
yeah.
and hanging out. This is out of the way, a good place for a bedroom. And the upstairs, you can just walk up. You can just walk up there if you want, but the upstairs will just be painting studio for Adrian and then storage in one part. And then all of these walls, we're going to put painting stuff in.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome dry pants.
All right.